Law enforcement leaders say a North Shore man was at the center of what they call the largest child exploitation websites in the country, spanning 39 states. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle is live at 5 with the new information in this case. Travers?
Stella, federal prosecutors say their efforts have resulted in the arrest of 14 people, including a local man. In February, federal prosecutors filed charges against Jonathan Johnson, who they say ran subscription-based child pornography websites out of his home in Abita Springs. Prosecutors say the sites had more than 27,000 members worldwide who were involved in producing and distributing child pornography. Authorities say the investigation, known as Operation Roundtable, uncovered at least 250 victimized children. Most of the victims were boys between the ages of 13 and 15, but authorities say the websites also included tutorials on how to entice young boys to create and upload sexually explicit videos of themselves.
The result of this investigation is before you today. The arrest of these 14 individuals cannot erase the harm suffered by the more than 250 child victims we have identified in this case. But it is an action that will help prevent the victimization of yet more innocent children who might otherwise have been abused.
Local U.S. Attorney Kenneth Polite also attended today's press conference in Washington, D.C. He says that more arrests could follow. Sulla?
All right, Travers, thanks. If convicted, Abita Springs resident Jonathan Johnson could spend a minimum of 20 years behind bars.